Crankworx je ten nejdrsnější mountain bikingový event a zároveň festival na světě. Pořadatelé i účastníci říkají, že je to zkrátka taková oslava horských kol. Letošní první ze tří zastávek se jela v novozélandském Rotorua na začátku března. Podívejte se na první část tohodle legendárního bikeového svátku.
Well, we had a great night watching the racing. What was the most difficult thing for you tonight?
I mean, I felt like I was not riding the greatest in the first rounds, like sitting there in the gate waiting for, you know, the breaks and the holds. You're just kind of in the gate getting nervous. I made a few early mistakes and just tried to race into the final where I, like, my personal goal is to race my best in the final, and my first round was pretty good, solid.
Good man, it's a good redemption for me. I had a hard time here last year. I'm stoked I made it happen this year, and I've never won here the speed and style, so I'm pretty happy about this.